back just the other night, had missed some time with a knee injury.
LeVert, the ball fake, no, tip in goes, and it's Jared Allen. That throw is not as full as it once was. There's no doubt in my mind. The throw is wide open on Garden Gnome night. He gets the flush.
By Chandler.
Harris looking to get involved. Tipped home, Jared Allen. The throw working above the rim. Brooklyn up 14. The handles. LeVert, no. Jared Allen is there for the stick back.
From one end to the other.
Shooting a much better percentage from the floor in the first half of this game than he did in the last meeting between these two teams. What was the plan of attack offensively?
The play. Vucevic goes to attack mode. Man at the apex. It's a summit swat for Jared Allen.
He's going to have a clear pathway. And Jared Allen with the right hand right at
shovels. Vucevic. Oh! The throw gets him again. Do not go in there on Jared Allen. Magic, they trail 108 to 107. Dump it down low. Extra feed. Jared Allen. The flush. All set here with Harris off the Allen screen. Dinwiddie. Lob and slam. The connection, Dinwiddie to Allen. Now it's Dinwiddie using the Allen screen. They bunch defensively. Allen rolls to the cup, and he puts it down. The Nets cut it to two. Jared Allen is 8 of 8 from the field. We have 52 seconds left.